Hey there, my friends. My name is Kelvin Augusta. I want to thank you for checking out this video. I want to also thank you for listening and for watching this chapter of the day from the scriptures. Now, I pray that this message is going to be a blessing to you, to your family as well, and that you feel encouraged. But also reach out to me on Facebook. I'm going to put my links in the description below so that we can connect and also help and encourage one another. So I pray that today's message is a blessing to you. And I look forward to connecting with you even more, and may God continue to bless you. Bye for now.
Ezekiel 42.
Then he led me out into the outer court toward the north, and he brought me to the chambers that were opposite the separate yard and opposite the building on the north. The length of the building whose door faced north was 100 cubits, and the breadth 50 cubits. Facing the 20 cubits that belonged to the inner court, and facing the pavement that belonged to the outer court, was gallery against gallery in 3 stories. And before the chambers was a passage inward, 10 cubits wide and 100 cubits long, and their doors were on the north. Now the upper chambers were narrower, for the galleries took more away from them than from the lower and middle chambers of the building. For they were in 3 stories, and they had no pillars like the pillars of the courts. Thus the upper chambers were set back from the ground more than the lower and the middle ones. And there was a wall outside parallel to the chambers, toward the outer court, opposite the chambers, 50 cubits long. For the chambers on the outer court were 50 cubits long, while those opposite the nave were 100 cubits long. Below these chambers was an entrance on the east side, as one enters them from the outer court. In the thickness of the wall of the court, on the south also, opposite the yard and opposite the building, there were chambers with a passage in front of them. They were similar to the chambers on the north, of the same length and breadth, with the same exits and arrangements and doors, as were the entrances of the chambers on the south. There was an entrance at the beginning of the passage before the corresponding wall on the east as one enters them. Then he said to me,
"The north chambers and the south chambers opposite the yard are the holy chambers, where the priests who approach the Lord shall eat the most holy offerings. There they shall put the most holy offerings, the grain offering, the sin offering, and the guilt offering, for the place is holy. When the priests enter the holy place, they shall not go out of it into the outer court without laying there the garments in which they minister, for these are holy. They shall put on other garments before they go near to that which is for the people."
Now when he had finished measuring the interior of the temple area, he led me out by the gate that faced east and measured the temple area all around. He measured the east side with the measuring reed, 500 cubits by the measuring reed all around. He measured the north side, 500 cubits by the measuring reed all around. He measured the south side, 500 cubits by the measuring reed. Then he turned to the west side and measured 500 cubits by the measuring reed. He measured it on the 4 sides. It had a wall around it, 500 cubits long and 500 cubits broad, to make a separation between the holy and the common.
Hey there, my friends. My name is Kelvin Augusta. Again, thank you for checking out this episode of 1 Minute Bible Study. Here, the goal is to really share some word of encouragement, share the scriptures, share something from the Bible to inspire us to live godly lives, to get closer to Christ, to connect with God. So again, if you have any questions, issues, quarrels, comments, recommendations, or you just want to reach out, I'm going to put my links to Facebook, my personal profile. I will look forward to connecting with you, to help and encourage one another, and to share in any way that we can be a blessing to one another. So again, feel free to connect with me below. Thank you again for checking out this episode of 1 Minute Bible Study, where we've shared scripture, we've shared encouragement, and I look forward to connecting with you. May God continue to bless you. Bye for now.